Looking at now. Oh, it's a request.
I thought you had a truce with the pirates.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Kimura's clan isn't taking it seriously. Still, we shouldn't start anything on our side.
So this isn't an official enclave operation.
That's why we need you. Rinara Outpost provides for the entire enclave population.
All right. I'll handle this quietly.
Great. I'll maintain radio silence. Hear him out.
Always me, me, me.
I better check their comm channels.
You two, take point. Don't initiate combat.
No details outside of fine.
Again, hold your position.
Someone else is behind this.
Intruder! Everyone, attack!
All turrets are set to kill.
Not done.
No pain.
Stops us.
Send everyone! Kill the intruder!
We are...
unstoppable.
Just...
a scratch.
Come on. 180.
Never stop.
Good. That's two. Okay, it was not three, but you know what, I'll take it. There's three.
Hit them fast. Focus your power. They're breaching. Still fighting.
Darn the itch. Thing of water. Here we go.
Enclave security come in. All pirates eliminated. Clean and quiet.
Good. We owe you. Come by.
Yo, hopefully it's a hull upgrade.
Here's your compensation. Are you sure you left no traces?
No pirates, no cultists.
No turrets.
No survivors.
The cult. Damn it. Those bastards use every angle they get, don't they?
They're resourceful. Hitting where it hurts most.
Yes. Dying of thirst would do that. Care him out.
once again, Patrick, the universe is safe. Alright, let's go to Amarok now. Oh, at least let me go for one jump point. We have to go to the wormhole? Tis what it is.
Since the rift appeared, they hail it as some kind of favorable omen of victory.
Because they don't grasp its true meaning. This rift will consume all that we know if it continues growing.
Then we must keep on fighting with everything we have. There is no other choice.
Never has been.
Okay, thank God. I thought that was another side quest popping up. No, because I think I have 100%. I don't want to jinx it. In terms of story content done.
This place
is now on our path to the Prophet.
Yes. The tablet's here. Somewhere.
Make sure the Circle will never find it.
We will.
Where hero?
Heavy contact. New turrets identified.
Launching mines, of course.
Comm towers powering up. Their reinforcements will pinpoint our location through the wormhole.
Understood. Targeting generators.
Shot.
Time to
hunt.
One comm tower disabled.
See, this is why we blow everything up ahead of time.
They're breaching.
We will
keep second tower powered down. That should slow down their reinforcements, temporarily.
But we're not done. You'll face
death.
Just
a scratch.
There we
all
go.
Clear.
That bought us some time.
Can you locate the tablet?
No, its echo is twisted. But there are memories here.
And more agony.
Well, bye. Memories of agony. Oh shoot, nope, 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 nope.
The pilot is dead. The AI prototype is unresponsive, and the tablet connection is safe.
I am the cheese. I am the best character on the show. I am better than both the salami and the bologna combined.
You are the Christmas cheese plate. How are you doing, my dude?
Naturally.
Okay, what's in the hole? investigate the hangar. Oh, that's a wall. That is not space. That is a wall. I'm doing all right. I won't lie, I had a really good Christmas. Dude hung out with my girlfriend and...
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
Yo, I'll have you know I took a shower. Yo, DBDs, how you doing? But dude, the only part that's gonna stink tomorrow is I have my COVID booster.
No, we've lost control. Isolate and remove the tablet.
At least I'm not doing stand-up. Because last time I did, I was fighting two things,
either
not just one.
Or ship went insane.
Yo, I ate good today. I got some nice gifts.
Get him out. He's suffocating.
I'm trying. The AI prototype is shut down.
Shut down the tablet connection.
I think I'm happy.
He's not going to make it.
Hey, I'm what?
A ship without an essence.
Wait, I'm happy in a relationship?
They used the tablet to create more like me. Success requires harmony between pilot and ship.
But
can be forced.
Yo, DBGs, how you doing?
Until Elder Majem
returned. Me.
I can sense a life force, but it's twisted.
Do you want to ask me the power of the dark side?
Maybe.
We have cookies. So many cookies.
This BF a lot of cookies. Doing okay? Yo, I hope you had yourself a nice little Christmas as well. But yo, if there's any one thing that's disappointing about Christmas, is I never got my pony.
My kindred ships survived the process. It was sadness without end.
Forcer, do you remember them?
Yes.
All of them?
Yes.
What happened?
Most died.
Yo, did you actually do Christmas this year? Yo, hopefully then you just hung out with some friends and family. If you didn't, well guess what? You're hanging out with us, so now it counts. Even if Messi is lurking about.
The trail leads inside the asteroid.
Maybe attuning yourself with the memories opened is on the tablet.
There might be an entrance on the other side.
Faceless manifesting.
As expected, blurred by the tablet.
Make yours.
Peace. Never give in. Now burn.
Okay, that was close.
No pain
stops us.
Still fighting.
Okay, one more. Darn it.
We shall
prevail.
Said one more. More.
We are
unstoppable.
We are
not beaten. Damaged. We shall
prevail. Victory is
imminent.
Dude, at least I hope you got something there, DBGs. Yo, if not, somebody didn't get you anything, hope at least you got yourself a present.
They'll
burn. For yourself. The good news is you'll never be disappointed in the present you give yourself. Only just the developers that made said shitty game.
Never stop. Now burn.
Fire faster.
Strike. We're in the clear.
Look, a way
in. Bug out. Last Christmas, gave you my heart, the very next day. Ooh, nice, where'd you get them to? Because I won't lie, my favorite cards this year were, my favorite presents this year were gift cards.
What was that? Interesting, a dimensional portal.
I won't lie, I love my girlfriend, but dude.
Not right.
She can't. She didn't. Ugh, it's like, I mean, I spoiled her, to be fair. It just feels like, wait, I don't like Superman. She got me, like, this also weird board game. As well. Who knows, maybe I need to play the board game and just be like, okay, yeah, this was good. That one. No, it's not the top right. Is I have Starbucks, Chipotle, and Target. So I am happy.
Elder Majep, what are you?
No! Your own storm shall ravage you!
Turning my storm right against me. Just not use my storm right on her.
Oh. Oh, wait, that's right. Can't use it on her. I hear that. I think it's a cow.
Her energy is shifted to the ship's weapons.
Time for my stormlight again.
Coming. Okay, I seriously hate the net barrier.
Weapons.
My fallen disciple. What? No.
are both gone.
A warrior fallen into
Discord. Goes to my Discord.
This
I use more
memory,
people.
I need to know.
Yeah, so far it's okay. I won't lie. The comet's great.
Give them nothing! But take from them everything!
The story, though, I'll say total B movie. Like, I would expect this from the Sci-Fi Channel.
She wanted to keep everybody away.
She had good reasons.
Ooh, speaking of which, Resident Alien's gonna be... Season 2's coming out pretty soon. That show's funny as hell.
As you wish, Elder. Essence linking process started.
Yeah, this is, like, something deeper than sci-fi. Like, this is late night, 2 a.m., watch this.
Of course. Forza, do you remember anything before this ship?
Only pain.
Your essence was a fragment, trapped in the void. This tablet channeled it.
Dude, it's good. And like the thing is, you gotta pay attention to it all the time.
Yes.
Because that's how... Because like, you just gotta...
Forza,
definitely better than Alien vs. Predator and the Resident Evil movies.
Whether I remember it or not, forgetting changes nothing. Nara, there's more you must know. I remember wandering endlessly, searching. An agonizing emptiness kept me going.
Better than Freddy versus Freddy Krueger in flippin' space.
Forsaken.
Yes.
Whatever that was. Oh, good boy. Really? Yo, somebody was a little bit clever then. It's like, it's not Alien versus Predator. It's, Alien Predator.
Negative fog, I can't see over here.
Yes, they come by! Where'd the other guy go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Yeah, like, the movies are dumb fun, but, like, if you watch them all together, it's just like, oh my goodness, what was Wes Hayes?